If you've served in the Canadian Armed Forces or RCMP and are struggling, support is available.